Yeah, so we were driving out, and I kind of slowed down right in front of Drexel Methodist, and I saw the copter in the sky. And so I was like, dude, that looks pretty low. Like, the copter looks like it's, like, too low. And by the second time my wife looks up, we realize it was terribly wrong. See the tail of it kind of, like, swinging like this. I put my car in reverse, slammed on the gas, reversed backwards, and then it hit, but it still like kind of slid right next to where the branches and stuff are on the street is where it hit. I guess it slid that way. It makes no sense to me that it didn't hit any of the like wires or anything like that, that it didn't hit us. We were like totally, so, like, my wife screaming in the car. So then I literally just stopped for a second once it landed because debris was just blowing on the car. Like, miracle situation. My wife and kids, me and my wife are believers in God, and we were just like, this is absolutely a miracle from the Lord. And not only we didn't get hurt, because what we found out, we were looking at the news, we found out that there was an infant in the car. Nobody there got hurt. It's,